Hey YouTube, what's up? What's up to the channel? Follow me here at Twitch, Dad TV, so Big and Jill. Okay, let's open these crates I have stocked up. Ooh. Interesting. That's a good skin. You like skin? Man. Ooh. Nice. Enchant both of these. Do not want crash. Oh, we already have him. Sad. Oh, well, Malphite's cheap. Fuck it. Might as well. Let's actually go ahead and activate Braum. Yeah. Cool. Let's open up the other two. Oh, yes. I saw the Star Guardian Nico. Fucking W. That is a massive W. Ooh, Project Gas, so nice. Yeah, no, getting rid of Quirky, I'll never play this him. Unless it's a ROM. Like Gangplank, like Ivern. Unlock you. The rest of these, though, get rid of these. Actually, probably should have cut that one and just actually get rid of it. That's a whoopsies. I'm very happy with this skin, by the way. Very happy with that. Cool. Even skin that I don't really care about. I do like the Astronaut McCoy, honestly. But I'd be fine parting with it with using the Janna and then rerolling for something that could possibly be better. Well, what better than a ROM to warm me back up in the league? Hey! It's still numbered, it's still not even a percent. Oh no, it is a percent now. Damn it. It used to not be a percent down there. Pretty sure. Down there. It told me a number. Shit. Damn. I've been out of the game for so long, and my thing feels so much, like, less cool. Still have a top 1% token, though, so I mean... W. Well, I never played Poppy before, so let's try this out. I could use my other reroll. I'm not going, but I definitely could. Oh boy. I never stop chat. It never stops even while I'm gaming. It never stops. Go away, GeForce Experience. No one wants you there. God damn it, I need to get rid of that at all. I don't know how to get rid of it right now, but I need to get rid of that. Let them get this free promotion. The fuck? Also, it's just annoying seeing it constantly pop up, like... Different if it, we know, wasn't right there. It was like top right, maybe top left, everything would be good, but it's like slightly below the top right, which is annoying to me. Well, let's see how bad I am with popping. So remember that, so that's good. Remember the toggle. Alright, let's see. I have no idea what I'm doing, man. Like, I genuinely have no clue what I'm doing. I'm just doing it, and it's working. What does this do? Gains armor. Okay. Alright, well, let me take that over. No, I respect the Skarner. I respect it. Mainly because I actually really like Skarner. He's actually one of my characters I really like. Field. Oh, okay, good, you did. Nice. I'm gonna get executed. I wanna get executed. people. And now, what? Just need to pull them out just a little bit more. This'll work. That was extremely unfortunate time to use that, really. I was gonna use it to blast the guy into our area. So slow. I'm being kidnapped. That was worth it. That was worth it. I brought him to that tower, and that tower started fucking him. Pretty big brain, if I do say so myself. Oh, no. Bitch. Bitches. I probably should not have hit them backwards. I should have hit them that way, but it's whatever. It's whatever. Surprisingly, I'm not playing like shit. So, really, that's a W that we're not playing. Come on. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, Poppy kinda nice. I'm down for Poppy. Mm-hmm. There we go, it's just that easy. Oh, damn it. Oh! It was worth my sacrifice. Almost got the gargoyle. And then after that we can get the get the thorn mail. After that. Honestly we want Ormog. Oh, do we wanna go Force of Nature and Frozen Heart maybe? Frozen Heart would be pretty good. You're gonna be here. But yeah, bitch. Remember a long time ago when I used this, it didn't fucking get me destroyed then. Shouldn't get me destroyed now. You know, let's go ahead and work towards one. That way I can back out of the fight and heal. Bitch. Pick up, bitches! I will not let you hurt my team. I say as I push him right into it. Waits. I don't know who did this remix. This is a good remix. Wait, dude, yeah, you're right. Dude has not died yet. Fucking Giga Chad. No, you ass muncher. I'd rather you not die, Syndra. No, Cat, we're pretty good as a team. Like, cause Syndra's not even playing like a fucking massive coward either. And she's clearly, like, she has 13 kills. She's leading her team in kills. And she still has no deaths. Bitches. Syndra, watch yourself. You're good. No, don't you dare die on me! Run! Run like the wind! Bro, the second she dies though, we're gonna win. The fact that we're keeping them at bay like this and she hasn't died yet, we're just gonna win. We're just gonna win. It's just that simple. Huh. That was worth. Let's buy that. Yeah, let's work on this. They probably wanted to die at some point. Bitch. Oh, bitch. Poppy's fun. I'm liking Poppy. Poppy's not bad. This is something that I could play as and not have any issues.
Yeah, they've aced us twice now. That's unfortunate.
They're coming back now. I don't know what they did, but now they're coming back. Am I playing different? Maybe I'm playing worse. I don't know. Bitches! Shit. Kill him! Back off for a second so I can regen. That is most unfortunate. Run, 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 run. Me, this hurts. That is some BS, man. Why is he? What is, did he give the fucking things? Hold up, what did he give? Where is he? No, wait. Oh, he had the fucking boots. Dude was fucking hauling ass, bruh. He was not happy. I don't know, this is kind of bad. They do be kind of fucking us up, but I bought some time. I bought some time. Notice that Poppy's good for that. You in particular. It should have done kid. Oh my fuck me, the tears, bro. There we go. Let's get this so we can get those steadfast stacks. No, why would we surrender? What? As long as these two don't die, we're good. Which he didn't. But they actually committed murders. God damn, there are so many of these fucking traps around, man. Like, holy. Just keeping them away from the team. Just keeping them away from the team for now. I want to kill them when we're closer anyways. It works better for us that way. How many do I need? Two. I need 1,000. Nah. Though I think we might have just lost here, maybe. Oh my god, he does a lot of damage. Yeah, he wasn't playing around. He wanted to just win. He wasn't even trying that. I respect it. I would say that's not a bad first paint. Oh, probably. That's interesting. That's gonna pop every single time. Jeez. Alt Z. Can I stop you from popping up? None. Oh, hey! People gave me honors. Nice. Also, I think I'm good. I think I'm good now. I think it will no longer pop up. I did the second most amount of damage, though. Or third. Sorry, I did not realize she had 42. That's my bad. I thought it did less, somehow. Did a lot. That's surprising to me. Let's keep going. Let's keep her going. Thank you. Just mute. Nothing. And this as well. Nothing. Okay. Damn, you're gonna be Ornn. Oh, look, it's Kindred with this! I want Kindred with that skin so badly. I'm being a support though. I'm down to be a support. Even though I love Ornn to death, I won't even try. Even though I really would.
Ornn is my boy.
Favorite tank in existence. The man, the myth, the legend, Ornn. Nice, I just realized I'm almost at 1100. 1.1 million. One day I will have Spirit Blossom Kindred. One day. Goal here is to not die, as always, when I'm a support. Gotta get my thing up somehow, you know? It being so aggressive. I don't know why I'm being so aggressive. I said I didn't want to die, yet here I am being fucking aggressive as shit. So I'm noticing that we got double pinks. Which should be good. Especially since one of them is a fucking menace to society, aka Ornn. Absolute menace if you're good. Oh, you're a brave soul. I think we did healing that. Oh my god, we are shitting on them. To be fair, we got a really good team comp going, I feel like. We should be able to just, like, keep them in place and they can't do nothing. Our crowd control is pretty nice, while Kindred be our main DPS, you know? Fuck off. Go, Kindred, run! Go, Kindred. Give me that assist. What am I on assists, by the way? 17. 0-0-17. Got you warned, baby boy. No, god fucking my nutsacks, bro. No way.
God damn it, Jarvan, you fucking asshole, bro.
Just could not let me live, huh? I hadn't killed a single person. Yeah.
just too good. Run, teammate, just keep running. Just in case I did. We're good though. Yeah, go Ornn. Hey, what the fuck you could have requested for assistance? You Jarvan, suck my nutsack. Win this for us. Win this for us, team. Just go in. Don't even matter. Just win it. Fiddlesticks gonna do, bro. What is he gonna do? He's not gonna be able to take out fucking two towers, inhibitor, another two towers, and then without anyone knowing, so. And without dying. Oh, nice! Tap back in to see a fucking. Or, didn't really tap again. You get the point. I don't know why it does that every time. It's so weird that it does that. Well, I know who's getting it from me. Oh, nice. Hold up. They win it? Yeah, they did. I have 35 assists. That's wicked, bro. Fucking wicked. Oh, Kane. I have Kane. Oh, and speaking of Kindred, do I have her yet? Uh,
I do. Cool. Well, I don't think there's any other champions that I want. Fuck, I was trying to look at my cool tokens I have in the top 5% of still somehow. So, Rom champion. I'm Crocodile Man. Yes. Fucking yes! This makes me so happy! I love you, me. Alright. I can probably not die. Maybe. We don't really have a tank. Which worries me slightly, but should be fine. Let's see, Senna, Tristina, Jin. Wow, they have the three gunners, huh? And they have a Syndra, and Alistair. I mean,
you think we got this?
I feel bad for our fucking Master Yi, though. He's gonna. Again. Oh shit. There are three key ingredients to invention. I'll probably give away Teemo's location. I mean, I wouldn't do that. Things are going good. Things are going good so far. We're gonna win. I'm feeling it. I'm feeling it. You know why? Because Yumi go bird. Oh, the sweet smell of science. Oh, wait. That wasn't Teemo. That's fucking Hermie. Now I feel like an idiot. Hitting the same bitch. She's probably like, can this Yumi stop focusing me? My answer to that is no, never. Nice, nice. Decent bit of damage to her, actually. Yeah. I swear, I don't know why, but whenever I play League, I cannot sit straight. I'm always leaning. What is wrong with me? Just about to thread the needle. Boom. Never mind, he moved. Yeah, if I really did not want to live, I would have paired with Master Yi there and used my ult. For me, I should have actually just used my ult on Silver to try to keep him still. Oh, he's so weak. Yes, he died. Nice. Critical kill. Can I get the Quadra? Yes. Good shit, teammate. Dealing the damage. Oh, you're so fucking weak. He's so weak, yes! Oh. Thank you, Army. Us to pull back a little bit so they're away from the tower so he has more confidence going in. Very good. Alright, so you probably want him to wait for his R. They combo R's. That should be really nice. Run, Silva, run! Don't try and be a hero. No! God damn it! Why do the teammates not like Freddy? I should have ran. I should have just hopped off and ran away. Now I'm dead. God damn it. Silver. Damn it, I'm not do what I wanted to do. That healing, take it. Love it. No. Oh! I don't know why I care about living anymore. I've already died the one time. Of course I have it, I suppose. God damn it, Hermie, you bitch! I'm on the... Oh, that was a smooth as fuck dodge. Bugaboo, I mean, we can't let them have it. You bitch! Yes! Yes! Top the fuck off, ye. Oh, look at you, don't you feel dumb now. And there we go. Hells yeah. That was good, that was good. God, still subs head, but that one death. That one death, man. It's always one death. It's never multiple deaths to me. It's always one. Like, at that point, I wasn't even trying to not die. The only time I tried to not die was the time that I died. Alright, oh, we could close that one. Nope, this one. Yeah, I'll give tea. He kind of deserves it. Just kind of wrecking shop. One kill, one death. Aw, yeah. Anyways, now let me look at the tokens. Earn points and execute a tower. Okay. And then there was that. Okay. I'm down for this. I'm down for sniping them to oblivion. I know how I play this character. I'm gonna be honest, this is gonna be my last game. I am tired. Nice. God damn it. That's surprisingly cool, America. I don't know why that is. So I need to actually open up my PC and dust it again since the cleaning. Do that. Do that. I guess later today. After I wake up from going back. You know, 3.5, 2 hours doesn't. Not 3.5. Fucking 2.5, 3 hours. Maybe doesn't cut it for enough sleep. That's where the net comes into play. Wait, you have untouchable? Hold up. I can't check it. Ah, how dare you close out my league? I gotta disconnect the fuck. I did not mean to do that. I promise you, I definitely did not just try the WASD. I promise you I did. Okay, maybe I did. I will not falter.
Is that Vex that I see on that team?
Whoops. May skip my throw. Oh, you're almost dead. Yeah. I did not get that kill. I want to tell you spaghetti. I think I can win. Reading me like an open book, man. This is a slow round so far. Something tells me it's going to be speeding up quite soon. Whoop. Ow. He said boggers on my guard. I don't know why, but boggers have been said. Ooh. Oof, yeah, get fucking sniped, bitch. Mana back. Fuck me. Oh, I tried to live. Alas, I could not simply do it. Because the fucking bitch was like, you know what? I'ma charge this bitch. Which really was dumb of them. Okay, like, hear me out. Hear me out. If someone is trying to not die, let them.
Uh-oh, I'll screw the wrong thing.
Like, don't kill them. There's a reason why they're trying to just live, right? Especially if you're on a ROM, you know? Like, what's the point in killing them? All you're gonna do is make it to where they hit you like a freight train if they've been alive long. That's literally all they're gonna do. I'm only angry because I want to just, I like getting that challenge done. Ow, fuck you, you bitch. Nice. Ugh, no, I just realized, bro, if I go and take a nap, I go to take a nap, right? Ain't no way I'm waking up in about 30 minutes. This game should be done in about 20, and then, you know, ending the recording the stream, and then actually falling asleep. It'll be about 4, give or take. Ain't no way I'll be asleep. Or I'll wake up in like 30 minutes to an hour. Or, in 30 minutes so I can do field boss. Which is fine, I'll just have to make sure I don't miss the other ones.
How have we not broken the tower of theirs yet? I think I'm realizing how. They are tanky. I'm not gonna lie, I kinda want someone to just win. Which, maybe I should ask if they're just gonna win now.
Thus.
Now, even my body craves it. Been yawning. Non-stop. It simply craves. I'm trying, chat. I'm sorry if I'm not talking a lot or seem unenergetic right now. Like I said, yeah. Let's go. Man, it's so weird. I woke up. I wasn't really tired. I swear to God, League has this effect on me. Fuck. League certainly has an effect on me. Makes me tired. This is very fitting, but this is the death sound. You're fucked. Oh, fuck my nutsack. Go, Moo, do something. Aw, oh, shit, you didn't really do much then, did you? Okay, they're about to win. Yeah, Hunt's gonna hit. Yeah. Look at that, we all knew. I respect that. Oh, man, you know what? I enjoyed myself. I'm glad to start getting back in the league. It was good. It was a good league. But yeah, anyways, guys, I want to thank you, or YouTube people, thanks for coming out, sub to the channel, follow me at Twitch.tv/BigInTheJungle to catch these live. Okie dokie, goodbye.